To win the game, we have to throw a touchdown to Vernon Davis. Oh wait, who is this? He picks it off. The 49ers lose the game. Oh wait, it's Ted Ginn, the weakest wide receiver in the league. He put the team on his back though. Oh, and he strips it. And who gets it? The best running back in the NFL. And for the easy seven to win the game, he put the team on his back though.